5 days into Poway's emergency boil water advisory and in the midst of another storm, residents continue to line up for bottled water.
That's like going back to the dark ages. Yeah. With, you know, first it's no electricity and now it's no water.
Kind of like a test, you know, like, you know, if there's a zombie apocalypse or something, then it'll be the same way, I guess. I'm just joking.
Most are taking it in stride since the order was issued over Thanksgiving weekend when it was discovered that muddy storm water got into the city's clear water storage facility that holds 10 million gallons of water.
Thank you. Have a good day.
1,400 customers were told not to use tap water and more than 200 restaurants were forced to close.
It's a little tough. Yeah, we have dishes to wash and not used to having to use bottled water for cooking.
Wednesday morning, the city took 3 test samples and confirmed the water was safe and without bacteria, but it is still waiting for the all clear from the state before they'll remove the boil water advisory. Tests will continue into Thursday. The city expects the all clear and removal of the boil advisory by Friday. Like most of the residents we talked to, a little levity goes a long way.
Are you showering?
Oh, yes. Can't you tell?
With
please.
A little levity.